Hi, Peter.
Hello.
How are you?
Pretty good, pretty good.
Excellent. You know what we have in front of us?
We have a furnace.
Okay. You know what this is called?
That's our blower assembly.
Try again.
Motor.
Blower's down there.
Oh, inducer, I'm sorry.
Inducer, correct. And you know what this is on the inducer?
That's our pressure switch.
Yes, correct. Very good. You know what these are called?
Leaves.
Correct. So, history. I was here on Saturday evening. Mm-hmm. Okay. And the customer just came back, had a little bit of water on the floor, but had no heat. Mm-hmm. I immediately checked the integrated control board, mm-hmm. which is for spark ignition on this, and it gave me an error 57. Okay. 57, pressure switch, blocked vent, things like that. I got ridiculed by a lot of people online.
What?
Mikey, I stick to plumbing. You don't know HVAC. I would have told you if error 57 was a squirrel stuck in the inducer assembly. Yep. Also that I ripped them off, that I probably charged $1,000, blah, 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 blah. Nonetheless, when we turn power on here, the condensate pump kicks on. And if I hold this in, right, we are going to get an error of 5.7. Relatively instantly, by the way.
Very quick.
Relatively instantly. And if I were to disconnect this wiring harness, mm-hmm. right, and hook up a voltmeter here, we'll have 110 volts. See? There's our leads for our Fluke 902FC. I'm going to hold this in. And we're going to have 124 volts. Right?
Mm-hmm.
People think that there's a squirrel stuck in here. They really think that. However, what they don't know is that I actually spun the fin, you know, the little blade in there, mm-hmm. with my long blue screwdriver. Actually, it wasn't that. It was a regular flat, and it spun freely. So you know what we're going to do right now? Give me that brand new inducer assembly that's right there that we picked up from MCN and Farmerdale this morning. Sorry, you picked up from MCN and Farmerdale this morning. It totally changed the day, by the way. Because you needed to go directly there and set it to the shop. All right, so if you hold that.
So, let's see, hold on.
There's a new inducer assembly plugged in. It's just loose. Watch what happens. Would you look at that? She's a blower. And she ain't blowing bubbles either. Maybe she'll blow you. Turn it towards you. Let it blow you. How's it feel? It feels strong, right? It feels nice, doesn't it? All right, we're going to install this now. I'm going to loosen up some screws. The phone doesn't stop ringing all day, I swear. And then we're going to do 1, 2, 3, 4. And then I'm going to take off these two wires off of our pressure troll. Just a wiggle it. I want to see you wiggle it. There you go. Okay. And then this is in the way too. Let's unplug that. Okay. Now, here, hold that for a second. I'm going to switch around this thingamajiggy right there. You know what? There's a squirrel in here. Peter, I may shit myself. Look how smart they are. They had the one screw.
That is smart.
Hole for that because they know. What do you think?
Is there a squirrel in there? Why do people go immediately to squirrel and not bird? Never heard squirrel.
Okay. I don't know about you, but guess what? Look, watch this. She spins freely.
Yeah.
See? It's just a case of a burnt motor. Ain't no squirrel in here.
No squirrel.
Just a case of a burnt motor. So no amount of WD-40, which would work sometimes. Let's say this was seized up and there's resistance in there. I take this out. I verify there's no foreign objects in there.
Mm-hmm.
I could throw some WD-40 on here, right, to loosen it up, and it'll work temporarily. Maybe even last until we walk at the door, but this was dead. Okay, but we're going to remember that we have the pressure switch on that we have to put back on. So here is our new one. Oh, they give us a new gasket, too. Look at that. Let's take off this gasket with my knife. Oh, I don't think it's coming off easy. Ah, that's one of those
one of those days. At least I don't have the case of the Mondays.
Someone has the case of the Mondays.
It's a nice Monday. I know, it's a nice Monday. It was a nice weekend, too, yesterday.
It was.
I did a lot of work. Yeah, a lot of service calls yesterday. Yeah. Including 6:30 in the evening. My water heater is flooding my basement. Which is the second water heater of the day, by the way.
Yeah, but isn't there a 75 and then there's a low boy?
Low boy is for Daniel. Mm-hmm. That was already pre-scheduled. But, yeah, 75-gallon water heater. I put the video on the Mikey Pipes WhatsApp channel. And people are saying that he should stick with a 75-gallon water heater. Instead of getting a Rinnai. But guess what he's getting? 75-gallon water heater. Okay, now. I took off enough of that cocky there. Yeah, I guess if I really wanted to, get some WD-40 on there. And oh, I hate these things, by the way. Look at this. And I don't want to...
Don't come apart very easily.
Yeah. Okay, let's put that right there. Nice new gasket. We'll get the vacuum a little bit later. For all the debris, the leaves. See that? Damn, it's a big, giant squirrel.
It's a huge squirrel.
Squirrel. Squirrel. What do you think? There's a 6-inch exhaust pipe? Oh, look, what am I, retarded? Look, I almost did that, by the way.
Oh, this comes off there.
Nope.
It's got to be one small squirrel.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Tell me about it. Try that. Okay. Now, a couple more left. What do you think? I think it's gonna work.
Very, very confident.
I have the control board just in case. Because I have a funny suspicion it got a little wet.
Do we know where that water came from?
The rain. Okay. So you know what we do now? We're gonna loosen these up. See, that one's not, doesn't want to go in freely. Let's loosen these up. Should be right there. Huh. Okay. Something's not right here. Maybe it is a squirrel.
Okay. Oh, fish off.
Well, that goes in there that way, doesn't it?
Mm-hmm. door is not going in.
Huh. You know, it's like it's not long enough. Oh, so is that a little bit longer? No, it's the same length. Huh. It's making an ass out of me, isn't it?
It's right on there.
We did it.
Okay. All right, you ready? There's always water in there. All right. By the way, I couldn't find my switcheroo.
Really?
Is it in there? Oh, it's in there. Oh, I checked everywhere else except that pocket. All right, here we go. Our inducer. We have an H, maybe a Ty, or Harry, Henry, he, her. Look at that. Oh, the squirrel. I swear that squirrel effed her really hard. Okay, let's wait for blower. And we have takeoff. Excellent, with the thud of the ductwork. Very nice. Our flames are not waving around. We good to go.